You guys, I have to get home.
Don't be such a fraidy cat, Cartman. This rope will make sure they can't take you on board again.
Oh, man, this sucks.
How come the visitors aren't coming for him?
I think we have to signal them somehow.
Oh! Hey, he's like Rudolph.
Yeah, all you have to do is fart some more, Cartman, and the visitors are sure to come.
Really? I don't think I have to fart anymore tonight.
Sure you do.
Come on, Cartman, fart.
I don't wanna.
You can't hold it in forever.
Fart, damn you!
Okay, that does it. Now listen, why is it that everything today has involved things either going in or coming out of my ass? I'm sick of it. It's completely immature.
Hey, it's happening again.
Whoa, look at that. Now do you believe us, Cartman?
You guys can't scare me. I know you're making it all up.
Cartman, there's an 80-foot satellite dish sticking out of your ass.
Sure, you guys, whatever.
Oh, boy. The aliens are going to make first contact. Hey, down here. We are ready for your wisdom. And you only got 20 minutes before Sanford and Son is on.
You guys, I am seriously getting pissed off right now. I know there's no such thing as aliens. Oh, God damn it.
What the? I tell you, there's some crazy stuff going on in this town. You can say that again, Mr. Garrison.
Come down here, you stinking aliens!
Go on, Kyle, ask him for your little brother back. Visitors, this morning you took my brother, Ike. He's the little freckled kid that looks like a football. At first, I was happy you took him away, but I've learned something today, that having a little brother is a pretty special thing.
Yeah.
Ah, heck, Mr. Visitors, I'm just a kid all alone in this crazy world, but if you could find it in your hearts or whatever you have to give my brother back to me, it sure would make my life brighter again.
That was beautiful, dude. Did it work?
Nope, they're leaving.
Hey, you squatty ass shit!